I love to see her again. The building alone is worth the trip.
Skin affliction is an endless source of
discomfort. Synclinaros chooses his horses badly. Have you seen his wife?
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
The workers have been tempted to such incompetence.
Ptolemy is a chinless simpleton.
Simonides?
My lord, are you properly served?
Why?
And I will again.
See that my towels are
not
ready.
Would a pharaoh be any less a goose?
You there? No.
Can I do anything for you, my lord?
Stop annoying me, if you please.
The priest's sentiments would have only improved had he farted.
Where's my entertain?
You there?
Good God. Must I find it?
To kill you!
Help me! This man has lost his reason!
I'm dead.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to Pyrrhus.
His horse is bad.
The building alone is worth.
Have you seen his wife?
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
The work will be tempered. Such incompetence.
Got you!
Shit, where the fuck did he come from? Jesus.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife? She works herself into histrionics over nothing.
Eudoros is here again.
I pity him. His skin affliction is an endless source of discomfort.
Is everything to your
liking? Be careful now.
Jump right from the top, one swoop, kill a motherfucker.
Oh,
Damn.
Murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole. I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake. The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
These two motherfuckers out.
Eudoros killed! Oh, dear gods, he's been murdered!
Look at the blood!
But he was so handsome.
It's Eudoros' poor soul.
Run faster, motherfucker! Now I'm right with the snake. Let me out this bitch. Level up one.
Λέξον, λέξον! god.
My dearest.
The snake, Gennadios, are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
I wish I could have taped it. They about to do it.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it there, well, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition.
Damn, that's cool. I was right, she's here!
There you are, thank God!
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here. Your story will be told.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see your memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away.